destruction.
Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel. Welcome to the channel, your friend. If you haven't already, please smash that subscribe button. It helps out the channel so much and it's free to do so. But yeah, if you haven't seen the last episode of Darksiders, we have to go back and watch it. It's very intense. Now we're just getting our weapon.
Souls of the dead will be your currency. Some enemies are more easily bought than killed.
Council confers with demons now, does it?
Since the truce was broken, some demons have fallen from the Destroyer's favor. Volgrim is one such outcast. He has long sought an audience with us.
How long have I been here?
What the hell is going on?
Looks like our trajectory was a little off. Not so fast, horseman. Let's lay down a few ground rules. Until this is over, you're a dog on a leash. I say bark, you bark. And if I have to kick you, you'd better not bare your teeth. Understand? Or should I teach you to play dead?
Let's get out of here.
Thank you.
party. War, why don't you introduce yourself?
Let's go down the wall.
What the hell is that?
Long enough for the last of the mouth breathers to die off.
Then the Third Kingdom is lost.
Coming.
Volgrim.
The Council finally took me seriously. If so, you're surely not empty-handed. This shall be the briefest of introductions. You young ones. Oh, spectacular. You seek the power behind the one called Destroyer. You will find the answers and the font of his power there. Oh, such haste to die. You aren't even a shadow of your former self. You wouldn't last a heartbeat. Besides, the way to the tower is shrouded by demon magics. Even I do not know the way.
Who does?
Feed my hunger. And I'll feed your curiosity.
Collect.
Brilliant.
Brilliant. Go this way then. Ah, there we go. No! them. Four souls up there. What have I got there?
Feed Volgrim's hunger. Now, maybe he'll feed our curiosity.
These ancient gates have a mind of their own, but with this, you may reach an understanding. Beyond the gate, seek out Samael's prison. Once, Samael was close in power to the Dark Prince himself. Some might even say, a threat. You will find, he is no friend to the Destroyer. Seek me out when you've gathered more souls. I will make it worth your while.
I'm going to end here now, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to smash that subscribe button. It helps out so much. It is free to do so. Well, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time.